So many years ago, as the legend has been told by the folks of Chapel Hill, Tennessee, was on a rainy, stormy night when a brakeman and his light went out to flag the passing Santa Fe. From the flurry of the wind, the brakeman's lamp went dim, and he fumbled in the dark to make his plea. But the train came on down, and in the morning he was found with his head and body lying separately. The ghost of Chapel Hill, he comes and goes there still on certain dreary nights in Tennessee. Though no one can explain, he's been spotted time again by the folks of Chapel Hill, Tennessee. Phenomenon, yes, just another one of the many that you hear from time to time. Some folks they believe and others disagree, while some just don't pay any mind. There's many that have seen his lamp coming in the dark, swaying to and fro by the railroad track. They say he's searching for his head, many years he's long been dead, but the brakeman just keeps coming right on back. The ghost of Chapel Hill, he comes and goes there still on certain dreary nights in Tennessee. Though no one can explain, he's been spotted time again by the folks of Chapel Hill, Tennessee. So many years ago, as the legend has been told by the folks of Chapel Hill, Tennessee,